is this fish. Now look at the word. Look at the word and tell me what is the first letter of this word. What is the first letter of this word, Putala? What is the first letter? F.
F.
What is the letter? What is the letter? F. Yes. What is the first letter, F. Right? Right. Then today we are going to learn letter F. Right? Today we are going to learn letter F. Right? Now tell me, what is this letter?
F.
F. What is this letter? F. This is capital F. This is capital F. And this is small F. Right? Small F. You first decorate this line. May line neka issellama decorate karanna putte top to down. Harida me pahalata yanna. Top to down. Then these two sleeping lines. Ita passe tama menna me sleeping lines deka decorate karanne. First wala kiyanna answers denne. Right. Then who is this frog? And look at the word frog and tell me what is the first letter? F. What is the first letter? F, right? First letter is F. First letter is F. Yes, pronounce it F. Yes, say F. Yes, F. Now you take your frog and paste it on the F. Yes. Now say F is for frog. F is for fish. Flower. First letter is F. Right. Now say F is for frog. F is for fish. F is for flower. Right. Yes. What is this? What is this? Fan. What is this? Fan. Very good. What is this? Fan. Okay. Then tell me what is the first letter of this word? What is the first letter of the word fan? What's the first
letter? F.
F. Yes. Very good. First letter is F. Right? F. Right. Now you take your fan and paste it on the F. Right. Yes, now say F is for frog, F is for fish, F is for flower, F is for fan. Right? Okay, last one. What is this? What is this? Yes.
Flag.
What is this? Flag. Okay. Yes. Flag. Right. Flag. Okay. Then tell me what is the first letter of the word flag? What is the first letter of the word flag? What is the first letter? F. What is the letter? F. Right. Okay. Now take your flag and paste it on the letter F. F is for frog. F is for fish. F is for flower. F is for flag. F is for fan.